This is how you change gears on a Tesla. All you have to do is keep your foot on the brake, and you use this right stock to change your gears. So if you want to put it in drive, you just push down. If you want to put it in reverse, you push up. If you need to go into neutral, you just push down slightly and hold till it goes into neutral. And to go back into park, you just push this button on the side there.